direct it to Weber. To Foley up high. Jeff Petrie, shot off the post. Rebounds. Scores. Nick Suzuki. Power play goal, Montreal. Tavares wins the draw. Nylander up high. He shoots and scores. William Nylander from Walgreens.
Finally got his stick back.
Shots 10-7 Montreal. A face-off. Win it. A chance for Anderson. Scores. Josh Anderson.
Early feeling of his confidence level, though, as you mentioned, is dangerous, but he seemed calm and his head up and then makes a great play there.
Breakaway pass for Tatar. Scores. Tomas Tatar. Down low. Hyman tried to swivel in front. Spets it across the front of the net. Nylander again. Walks in, scores. William Nylander has a pair. Tavares fakes the shot and curled back. Now gives it up to Marner. In front, scores. John Tavares on the tip.
Some offensive zone time and get back on track.
Here's Josh Anderson, who scored tonight. Cut again. Anderson scores. It leaks through. VC dueling there with Edmondson, who tied him up. Drouin looking for Petrie. Brick gave it up. Scores. And Jimmy VC has his first. And Matthews feeds it ahead, and away goes Tavares. Got Riley with him. Morgan Riley, game winner.
Four at the end of another long shift end-to-end in the back of the net for a 5-4 win.
He crossed the trolley tracks. Muzzin sends it into the middle, picked off by Drouin, and now Anderson, who scored twice in the opener, right in, scores! Through the wickets of Frederick Anderson, and Jim kicks it back. Tavares has some jump right now after that 15 minutes in the room. Dermott scores! Travis Dermott let it fly. From Jeff Petrie. Edmonton also with 11. Here's Justin Hall. Scores! An elite blue liner. For Zach Bogosian. Stanley Cup winner with the Tampa Bay Lightning feeds it ahead. Here comes Hyman cutting in. Centering it in front. Scores! Ilya Mikheyev's got his first. Tatar. Romanov. Sherratt. That one bouncing through. Anderson down. And it's in. And the Canadiens are... Jake Muzzin will try the other side. An outlet for Matthews with the empty net. Up ahead for Hyman. And Zach Hyman, a backhand, scores. And the Leafs.
End-to-end. And the one thing early on, you saw Riley there jumping up again and look for that early, getting more involved in the play.
Matthew Steele, Marner scores just like that. End of the third. Both teams making changes. Red line and in for Sherratt. Gallagher, first man to it. Got it to the in front. Scores. Canadiens get even on a goal by Tyler Toffoli. Your bump there. And the Leafs nearly had it. It hopped over the stick of Riley. Kept in by Petrie. In front. Scores. Brendan Gallagher.
Send it back to him. Kick back to the line for Riley. Still no shot attempt, 5-on-3. Marner across, Matthews scores, and the beat goes.
Thing going on to a 1-0 lead in a hurry, didn't
yeah,
it?
Yeah, talk about lulling you into a false sense of security. They get the entry and it's in.
Here's Thornton in front, and just like that, it's 2-0. Travis Boyd with Brody jumped up in the play. Now a break the other way. It's Kotkaniemi, scores! It comes back to Muzzin. Up top, knocked away from Boyd. Maybe a break here for Byron. And Byron's in. Backhand scores. And the Canadiens in rapid fire. Inside the Toronto line where Zach Bogosian's got it. Rink wide Matthews slides through Marner. 2-on-1. Marner scores. And the Leafs have And back to Riley. 5 minutes left in the second. Austin Matthews lets it go. Scores. He has doubled down.
What goaltenders that you have to try to get a read on. Only six of them for the most part.
2-on-1 here. Spezza holds. Fire scores. Alex Kerfoot been credited with another assist. He now has 30 points. So he is second alone at the moment behind Connor McDavid. Leafs 2-3 right in front. Toffoli scores. Flips it back.
William McKeever, who will have new line mates in this game as Matthews stays out, swoops, scores! It's number 28 for Austin Matthews!
The lead in that department to get ready for the game. Broken stick for Edmondson. Suzuki up high, Corey Perry in, scores! And the Canadiens answer, 2-5.
He goes after it deep in the Canadian zone. Picked up by Simmons. Barabana to the front! Shot scored! TJ Brody, his first!
With the puck comes Matthews, 3-on-2. Over the line with Marner. Back to Matthews, back in, rebound, scores! Zach Hyman! Nick Suzuki sizes it up, Perry down low. Now Toffoli shooting, knocked out in front, big stop, rebound, scores! Corey Perry has made it a one.
Six of Toronto's last 13 goals. Now another chance to the side of the goal, Tatar scores! The turnover, and the Canadiens take advantage. Whistled that wide, Drouin drops it back, Weber back to Suzuki again. Tries again, fires, scores! Suzuki on the power play, and it's 2-0 Montreal. Leafs are back in action tomorrow night at home against Calgary, then Winnipeg on Thursday. Marner feeds it down, they score! Matthews on the tip, and the red-hot Austin Matthews. And Zach Hyman wrap around, try loose puck, they're still battling, wait for it. At the silent goal, McKeever couldn't catch. Now Tavares
was blocked as Brody was pinching up. Maybe a two-on-one. Anderson, Kulak, Anderson shoots, scores! What a goal! Josh Anderson.
Up ahead for Tatar. Thomas Tatar works in, back empty net, scores!
Marner, three goals in his last pair of games. Matthews in, no shot. Morgan Rielly, Marner front scores! Tipped in front. About the energy level for Montreal. We saw the template for success for the Canadiens a week ago at Edmonton, but that's a tough game to play. Here's a chance, scores! Austin Matthews! And now returning it to Thornton. Spezza centering play. Nobody there. Muzzin will take the shot, scored! Off the stick in front. Started with the Quebec Nordiques after defecting and scored a hat trick in the first game. And there's a goal by Nick Suzuki. Lost in his skates momentarily, and the Leafs able to recover it. Alan Fan on that open net scores. Adam Brooks from the point against his old team. Morgan Rielly will send it in from the point. It went through. Whip it back to the Canadiens defenseman again, and now Suzuki for Petrie. Back for Nick Suzuki. Across, open net, scores! Tyler Toffoli. Thornton, but trying to get through these final five as healthy as possible. Thornton to the line. Muzzin, his shot deflected, scores! Another quick stick from Austin Matthews. And Petrie exchange passes, and we're into the final minute. Tyler Toffoli back up top. Suzuki's got some room. Down low it goes, scores! Montreal has tied it. Up for Petrie at center. One-on-one against Brody. Joined by Armia. Off the bench comes Caulfield. Shooting, scores! The kid's done it again! Cole Caulfield!
After a long shift previous, he just comes like shot out of a cannon. Good traffic in front with Armia, and look at...
John Tavares was sent flying, the puck loose to Nylander, drops it back to Galchenyuk, scores! Alex Galchenyuk! Michel for Montreal. Wayne Simmons leaves that behind the goal. Scooped up by Deneau, and a quick shot by Muzzin, rebound, score! John Tavares, two! By Evans, plays it back across to Brody. Lead pass to Spezza. Up ahead for Engvall. In comes Engvall, a shot kicked up by Primo, rebound, score! Pierre Engvall puts it by. Ahead for Sandin, who jumps in. Sandin drops it back to Thornton. Marner walks right in. Marner in, gets him down, and scores! Mitch Marner, what a move! Anderson, a centering pass, broken up by Galchenyuk on the back check. And Dermott's got it back for Toronto. Sandin got spun around, it's picked off by Perry. Corey Perry walks in, feeds it back in, they score! Cole Caulfield! To Foley. works it and shoots. Campbell save. Rebound loose in front. Score! Arturi Lekkonen pokes. Muzzin back with it. Lead pass to Marner. Marner works it back to Matthews. In shoot scores! Austin Matthews does it.
Belzile jostled. Gets it back to Kulak. Sherratt poised, but Kulak's going to walk in and score! Brett Kulak! Great to Jake Allen. They added one shot on goal for the Maple Leafs total the first period, 7-4. Here's a break here for Suzuki. Scores! Squirts through, and Montreal with long range wide. Engvall's on it. Here's Engvall swinging it back, scores! Goals in three. Left wing, Galchenyuk played it back towards Tavares, who could only knife it to the corner. Hall keeps it alive off his skate. Muzzin in front, scores! William Nylander on the tic-tac-toe.
Communicate, it's the lifeblood of your success. You've got to always be talking.
And off the faceoff, scores! And the Leafs have
34 with that kind of quick release. This time, it's right on the doorstep, off the bar, and in. Look at the reaction of Allen.